Are you sure this is with the smart?
It took over 30 deaths in this asylum before they decided to shut it down. And then last year, the renovation crew helped hire to fix this up for some grand reopening. They all disappeared. If there was ever a challenge of the paranormal, this is it.
I get that, I do, but there's gotta be a better way for us to investigate the paranormal that doesn't involve us getting rid of our rights.
On the other side of this property, there was a mansion neighboring the Belasco Institution. They called it the Stoff Mansion. It burned down in the 90s, but it had its own history too. It just seems like the very land we're standing on is cursed.
God damn it.
Come on. Adventure.
Really? You don't want to try opening it first?
So where next? Jail? Or do you want to make a stop somewhere else first?
We have to find the perfect place. Spirits in this place. Can you hear me? I wish to know why you are trapped here. Can you speak with us? Do you know why you are trapped here? Is something keeping you trapped here? Is someone keeping you here? Who's keeping you here? Stuff?
Like the mansion? Jada?
Old man Stouse found a new house.
And filled it with his toys. 7 new guests will be invited one night. Their screams. The only noise. There'll be blood inside the library. Blood. Right up the walls. Yes. Try not to fall. No one, not one, will come out this night. Not one will ever be seen. Sick.
Indeed. I'll be counting on it. On you. Do be sure to come back. Come back to me. Bring